gonna try the Dunkin' apple yogurt.
And I'm gonna try the Dunkin' cinnamon coffee roll. And by the way, this is another Dumb Bomb food review videos. And if you haven't seen it, we'd like you if you watch the other videos. There's some funny ones and there's some really serious ones. So,
and I'm in it.
Let's go and dig in.
You're going first with the, what was it, coffee?
Cinnamon coffee roll.
Cinnamon coffee roll yogurt.
Mm-hmm. Mmm.
By Yoplait. These are by Yoplait. Mm. Okay, so is it sweet?
Not as sweet as a normal cinnamon roll.
Does it taste like a donut? No. What does it taste like?
Cinnamon roll.
A cinnamon roll?
And does with it a little bit less sugar.
Like a cinnamon
and
pudding?
Creamier.
Creamier? Like a cinnamon pudding almost?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Cicely, how about your apple fritter Dunkin' yogurt?
And then we can try each other's.
That's a good idea.
It tastes like...
Does it taste like an apple fritter donut?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, is it apple-y?
Yeah.
Okay. Does it taste like a dessert or a yogurt?
I'm gonna move on to... trading it till we can try it.
Okay. Does yours taste like a dessert or a yogurt?
Okay.
What?
Does yours taste like a dessert or a yogurt?
Dessert.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Now you're trying apple fritter.
If you've ever had them, they kind of taste like those a caramel apple. Micanites.
Which is also, I think, one of our reviews that we've done.
Yes. We've done the reviews. We might have posted them or not.
Yeah, I think we have. Okay, and what do you think of... Oh, you're still cleaning your spoon? Okay. Can I smell the apple fritter one? Okay, smells apple-y.
Mm-hmm.
You like that one? Cinnamon roll, coffee roll. Oh, very cinnamon smelling. Does smell like the ice. It almost smells like the cinnamon roll icing. Which one do you like better, Cicely? Which one? You like them both? Which
one
do
you like? I like this one best.
You like apple better? So are you going to switch for the ending?
Or do you want to?
Which one do you want to have?
This one.
And you like that one? Okay.
Bye. Hopefully, if you haven't seen the Micanite apple, caramel apple and hothead apple stuff, it's in one of our videos.
Okay.
You'll just have to look for it.
And we'll see you next time when we'll make a video.